Hiroshima, 6th of August 1945. The world's first atomic explosion, killing and injuring over 160,000 people. A few days later, the same in Nagasaki. It was not considered necessary to drop a third bomb. Tokyo was the intended target. Even now, we cannot appreciate the destructive power of such a small device as it falls on the unsuspecting population.